everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today we are going to discuss the most important dates from the second chapter of history class 9th, and the name of the chapter is Socialism in Europe and the Russian Revolution. So let us start up with the important dates from this history chapter. 1905, Socialist and Trade Unions formed a Labour Party in Britain and Socialist Party in France. 1914, Tsar Nicholas II ruled Russia and its empire. 1896 to 1897, strikes took place frequently in the textile industry in Russia. 1898, the Russian Social Democratic Workers Party was formed by the Socialists. 1900, Socialist Revolutionary Party was formed. 1905, Revolution was the Bloody Sunday. 1914, beginning of the World War I. 1914 to 1916, Russian armies lost badly in Germany and Austria during the war. 22nd February 1917, a lockout took place in a factory on the right bank. Sunday, 25th February 1917, government suspended Duma. 27th February 1917, the police headquarters were ransacked. 2nd March 1917, Tsar Nicholas II abdicated. April 1917, Vladimir Lenin returned to Paris from his exile. 16 October 1917, Lenin persuaded the Petrograd Soviet and the Bolshevik Party to agree to the socialist seizure of the power. 24th October 1917, beginning of the October Revolution. November 1917, Bolsheviks conducted the elections to the Constituent Assembly, but they failed to gain majority support. January 1918, Assembly rejected Bolshevik measures and Lenin dismissed the Assembly. 1918 to 1919, Russian Empire was controlled by Greens. Those were the Socialist Revolutionary and the Reds, who were the pro-Tsarists. January 1920, Bolsheviks controlled most of the former Russian Empire. 1927 to 1928, the towns in the Soviet Russia were facing an acute problem of grain supplies. December 1922, Soviet Union, that was the USSR, was formed. So these were some of the most important dates from the second chapter of History Class 9, Socialism in Europe and the Russian Revolution. I wish that you had liked it. And if you have not watched the same of the previous chapter, that was the Russian Revolution, then the link of the same is available in the description. Thank you for watching. Please do subscribe to my channel, hit the like button to this video, and share this video with your friends also. Thank you.